According to CECAFA Executive Director Auka Gecheo, the championships will take place between 28th October and 10th November 2021. Auka Gecheo was quoted saying that the Football Federation in Uganda confirmed that they are ready to host the event during these dates and they are now waiting for further confirmation from the teams. The tournament has been hanging in balance given the COVID-19 situation in Uganda and at one time seemed like it would be cancelled. Gecheo further stressed that besides Somalia and Sudan, the rest of the other CECAFA members are expected to take part. Uganda, Ethiopia and Tanzania will see this as a timely opportunity to further tune for their respective upcoming Federation for International Football Associations Under 20 Women's World Cup qualifiers. The Uganda Under 20 Women's National Team that eliminated Kenya 10-3 on aggregate will face South Africa in December.